toss it out to Rebecca Clough, who's with the Judge Neubauer campaign. What are they saying right now?
Well, Charles, there is a lot of excitement in this room, although the race is too close to call. People have been cheering. In fact, people keep giving us updates, telling us how excited they are to eventually have Chief Judge Lisa Neubauer take the stage in this really close race. Now, this room is filled with a lot of Racine politicians, including the mayor of Racine, Corey Mason, and Judge Neubauer's daughter, who's here. She's an assemblywoman from this area. Even though it's a nonpartisan race, Neubauer is considered the liberal-leaning candidate. She was appointed to her position by former Democratic Governor Jim Doyle. She has run a campaign on a promise of being an independent judge who leaves politics out of the courtroom. That's why people here say they voted for her.
I just think she's a wonderful, fair judge, and she deserves, you know, to get the Supreme Court chip.
I felt like she was going to really represent everyone, that she was a voice that would listen and make sure that everyone is represented, not just those that had, you know, special interests and that sort of thing.
Now, if Neubauer wins tonight, the makeup of the Supreme Court doesn't change. There will be 4 conservative justices and 3 liberal-leading justices. Now, if Neubauer loses this evening, then the makeup changes to 5 conservative judges and 2 liberal-leaning judges. That's why so many people have their eyes on this race tonight and why it's probably such a tight race.